we had recently moved into a new home, and obviously we had a lot of blank walls. So to me, those walls were like a blank canvas. What initially draws my eye to a piece is the use of color. And then as I am looking at that piece, I'm kind of taking in, how is this making me feel? Is this a positive feeling? And then from there, I think about, how is it going to feel to see this in my house every day? And that's one of the things that was so compelling about Breathe Forward, is that, you know, it's just, it's having a masterpiece in your home. And it brings me joy and inspiration on a daily basis. To me, the painting kind of shows how, as humans, we have to show this strength throughout changes in our lives and keep breathing and keep moving forward, and sort of reflects that human resilience. Whenever I stand in front of it, I often feel inspired because it's kind of this strong figure that is coming forward, and with the different sort of stages of the form that are captured in the painting, to me, it represents moving forward through change and adversity and showing that strength. How do you feel?
I really enjoy the painting. Whenever we have folks over, that's one of the first things that they gravitate toward and they want to discuss. And, you know, whether it's friends that come to our house or family or the repairman, he was actually going up our stairs the other day just to stop dead in his tracks and wanted to discuss the painting. So, you know, not only is it your own personal joy, but it's joy that you share with others. And it's really just a way to connect to people. Really fortunate that our new home has a lot of really big windows. So actually, as you approach the house from the exterior, looking up, it's on the second floor at the top of the stairs, and so we have the blinds drawn up at all times.
It's great because people who are walking by on the street can look at our house and then just see it through the window, and it's really a powerful statement piece. So I think for both of us, supporting artists and the arts in general is really important to us. If you have a piece that speaks to you the way that Breathe Forward has spoken to us, then it's, you really can't put a price on that experience, I suppose. What do you think?
I mean, really the great thing about art is you're not gonna regret buying it. I mean, it's just gonna bring you joy every day.